Mission selected.
We have located a group of Borg cubes on an approach vector to our position, and a tactical opportunity has presented itself. The cube fleet is slaved to the lead vessel, and our sensors indicate that its shields are not yet at full strength. We must strike now to take advantage of this momentary weakness. Close in on the lead cube and enter its internal network of conduits. Penetrate the central chamber and locate the core generators. If you can destroy these, you should be able to retrieve the cube's transwarp coil. Capture this unit and return it to the Typhon. The chain reaction caused by the coil's removal will destroy the Borg fleet.
We are the Borg. Your technological and biological distinctiveness will be added to our own. You will adapt to service the collective. Resistance is futile.
Torpedo. Redirecting energy reserves.
Strength decreasing. Shield plasma collected. Warp plasma collected. Shield plasma collected. Plasma collected.
We are the Borg. Lower your shields and surrender your ships. You will be assimilated. Resistance is futile.
If your standard combat systems are ineffective, switch to the hybrid weapons array. Their bioorganic elements will make them harder for the Borg to assimilate.
Lower your shields and surrender your ships.
Shields are low.
We are aboard. Lower your shields. shields and surrender your ships. You will be assimilated. Resistance is futile.
Shields are failing. Hull damage critical. Mission terminated.
We are aboard. Lower your shields and surrender your ships. You will be assimilated. Resistance is futile.
If your standard combat systems are ineffective, switch to the hybrid weapons array. Their bioorganic elements will make them harder for the Borg to assimilate.
We are Borg. Lower your shields and surrender your ships.
Shields are low.
We are the Borg. Lower your shields and surrender your ships. You will be assimilated. Resistance is futile.
Shields are offline. Damage critical.
Resistance is futile.
You have succeeded against the odds, pilot. We will be able to integrate the Borg transwarp coil into our own engine systems and repair the Typhon's warp drive. You are to be commended.